Today I thought I would have a play with collage and then painting over with darks and lights and seeing what sort of effects I can get with that. So the first thing I'm going to do is I'm just going to stick down some collage. To stick this down, I'm using heavy gel medium. Normally when I stick collage down, I like to wet the collage so that it really kind of sucks onto the surface. These are just scraps that I've used in other collage. Right, we'll just wait for that to dry. Okay, just wait for that all to dry. Okay, so this is all dry. And now we're going to put some colour on top of here, see what sort of effects we can get. Put some of that over here. So I'm just making this lighter because it's a bit flat, that orange paint there. And now what I can do is just splatter on a bit of water. And scrape back. Get those nice spots. I also can get nice edges. And if there's an area that I particularly like, I can dig a little deeper. Okay, so now I've got a really nice textured surface. I've got little bits of colour coming through. I've got these gorgeous edges. And if I use a little bit more water, I can dig into this. So now I can bring out little bits of the collage. So what we've got here is really nice texture and some nice edges and little bits of that collage peeping through and lots of lovely accidental marks. So it might be nice at this point just to bring in some parts, a nice line. if you do something that you don't particularly like, is just paint over it. Leave that to dry. Okay, so now this is dry. Now I thought we would, what I thought I'd do now is just have a look at using black. I want to look at using it thickly, and I want to look at using it thinly as well. So the first thing, I might use it thickly on here. It's really interesting to me.